The Fukuoka City Subway serves Fukuoka, Japan. It consists of three subway lines, the Kuko or Airport Line, the Hakozaki Line, and the Nanakuma Line. The lines are operated by the Fukuoka City Transportation Bureau. Unlike most other public operators in Japan, the company only operates subways without any bus lines. All stations are equipped with automatic platform gates. All lines are automatically operated by ATO system, although drivers are used as precaution. The lines introduced Hayakaiken, a smart car system, from March 2009. This superseded the prepaid magnetic card systems. Visitors traveling to Fukuoka by Shinkansen bullet train disembark at the JR Hakata station. They can then transfer to the Fukuoka City subway system by changing to Hakata subway station located under JR Hakata station. Fukuoka Airport is also linked to the Fukuoka City subway. Downtown Fukuoka City can be reached in about 10 minutes by subway, making Fukuoka Airport one of the most accessible major city airports in the world. Fukuoka City Subway employs unique logos for each station, much like Mexico City Metro. Fukuoka Kuko Station Airport, for instance, has a logo symbolizing an airplane. Rolling stock are 1000 series Kuko Line Hakozaki Line, 2000 series Kuko Line Hakozaki Line, 3000 series Nanakuma Line. Ticket prices for the subway lines are determined by the distance traveled, from 100 to 340 yens. The fare for traveling only one station is 100 yens, called Otonari tickets. Tickets for the subway can be purchased at all subway station ticket machines. Hayakaiken is a rechargeable contactless smart card for the Fukuoka City subway. It can also be used as a commuter pass. Chika pass is included except as a transferable pass for other companies' lines. Trains operate between 5:30 a.m. and 12:25 a.m. Trains will come every 4 to 8 minutes. It began operating on 26 July 1981. The system length is 29.8 kilometers. Total number of stations is 35.